Good morning and welcome to Comberton Baptist Church online service for Sunday the 21st of March. My name's Keith and I'm going to be leading the service this morning in just a few minutes. Sue is going to introduce the first of the three songs that she's chosen for this morning, and then a bit later on Mandy will be sharing some thoughts on what Jesus meant when he talked about himself as being the living water. Now when I get back from a run there are usually two things that need to happen fairly soon. First of all, I need to have a drink and then I need to go and have a shower. And Jesus wants us to be thinking about both these benefits of water when we think about this topic of Jesus being the living water. The benefits of the water that we drink and also the cleaning benefits of water as we wash in it. It might be this morning that you're feeling spiritually dehydrated. Maybe it's you're feeling that life is a bit of a desert, a bit of a drought. Well, Psalm 42 says, "As the deer pants for streams of water, so my soul pants for you, my God. My soul thirsts for God, for the living God. When can I go and meet with God? My tears have been my food day and night, while people say to me all day long, 'Where is your God?' These things I remember as I pour out my soul, how I used to go to the house of God under the protection of the Mighty One with shouts of joy and praise among the festive throng. Why, my soul, are you downcast? Why so disturbed within me? Put your hope in God, for I will yet praise him, my Saviour and my God. My soul is downcast within me. Therefore I will remember you from the land of the Jordan, the heights of Hermon, from Mount Mizar. Deep calls to deep in the roar of your waterfalls. All your waves and breakers have swept over me. By day the Lord directs his love. At night his song is with me, a prayer to the God of my life. I say to God my rock, why have you forgotten me? Why must I go about mourning, oppressed by the enemy? My bones suffer mortal agony as my foes taunt me, saying to me all day long, where is your God? Why, my soul, are you downcast? Why so disturbed within me? Put your hope in God, for I will yet praise him, my Saviour and my God." Heavenly Father, our prayer this morning is that we will desire you, that we will seek after you as if we were seeking for water in a desert. We thank you that you're a God who has promised that you will meet with us. And Lord, I pray that as we spend this time online together this morning, that we will know your presence with us. And Lord, if we are feeling thirsty, if it seems as if life is a drought and a desert, Lord, we pray that during this time this morning, we will know your presence and that refreshment that comes from being with you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.